Hey everyone, it's Victoria again from Council on Aging and Social Services here to talk to you again about our third annual Twinkle Tour. And as always, we have Miss Judy Mules here. Hello, Judy.
Hi, Victoria. Nice to see you.
Good to see you. Happy early holiday season.
Yes, it's not too early though.
No.
Coming fast.
Yeah, tell us a bit about this year's Twinkle Tour.
Well, this year, we're doing things a little bit different. What we're going to do is we're going to plan to be down at Northbrook with the bus, the decorated bus, so they won't get it confused with any others. Anyway, we're going to be down at Northbrook, and we're going to be plan to be there between 3:30 and quarter of four. And then we can get loaded, and we're going to drive to St. Joseph's. And they're having a great fair down there. It's past and present, and you can pick up some neat little things there, but you can buy all kinds of baked goods and everything else. It'll be fun. And then from there, we're going to leave and go to the live nativity down at Berlin Orchards. From there, we are gonna go to the ceremony, the tree lighting ceremony, at First Parish Church, and we're going to join the Lions Club when they go to put the power to it, and we can all revel in the start of the holidays, and that's get everybody excited. And there'll be hot chocolate and different things there too, so we'll proceed to take on, if I don't have a full bus, we'll take anybody there that wants to get on, but seniors have first dibs on it. That's why I ask everybody to sign up for it and reserve. And I've got 3 days that I'm doing it. Doing it on the third when all the festivities start, and it's like the kickoff. And I'm doing it on the 10th. And the 17th, but there's fun and games and everything else on the bus, and you know, we'll laugh a lot and have good times. But yes, so that's what we've got planned so far this year.
It sounds good, Judy. Looking forward to it.
But those papers, those sign-up papers, you can look for them in at 135 Pleasant Street in the office, and also in the 135 Pleasant Northbrook 2, downstairs too. There'll be some there. I'm working on getting those there, but please sign up as soon as possible so you don't miss that that bus ride that you want.
Yeah. Now, if anybody outside of Northbrook wants to come, as long as they can get down to Northbrook, they can participate in the van and the bus ride. Is that right?
Yes. And if parking is a problem, which I don't know if it would be down there, then it's possible that we can arrange to pick them up like I did at the town offices last year. I picked up a couple people. So
sounds good.
Yeah.
We'll make sure the information gets on the Council on Aging and Social Services websites as well, so we can post it out for people too. So for the Twinkle Tour itself, for those who are interested in potentially participating or who want to get more information, what do you suggest for people to do?
I always have my cell phone.
It looks like it's that, is it that 978-227-2664?
That's my cell phone, and that's the best way to reach me. Absolutely.
So you were saying that cutoff for registration is the 18th. So would the decorations need to be up by what, like the end of November?
Well, before the 3rd.
Gotcha.
And the 3rd is a Saturday, so it would have to be done before the 3rd. And I have a number that people can vote, and that too is listed.
Oh, I think I got it, Judy. Is it 774-245-4240?
Yes.
So that is the number, everybody, to vote.
Yes.
And for anybody who's new to town or who hasn't done it before, there's different categories for voting. So, you know, for example, a house is not going to be competing with a local business that have made far more lights. So just to reiterate for everybody, we are asking for decorations to be up by December 3rd, the absolute latest, because that December 3rd at the evening time is when voting is going to start for the Twinkle Tour.
Yes.
And what is the cutoff date, Miss Judy, for the end of the voting?
That would be the last day that I drive the bus, which will be the 17th.
So it's a 2-week window.
So I will allow it to go through, say, like the 20th. But I want to be able to give all those cash prizes to people before the holiday.
Makes sense.
Yeah, and it just adds to the excitement, you know. If I have that, maybe I can get this, you know.
Yeah. Absolutely.
It's all about the fun.
So if people have any questions, certainly please feel free to reach out to Judy or to myself here at the council, and we'll do whatever we can to you know, answer your questions as fast as possible. You know, like Judy's saying, that there is the Twinkle Bus. If you need any special accommodations, let us know, and we can take that into consideration.
I can use a wheelchair bus. So okay. I can, and I know how to operate it. So okay. I can get people in a wheelchair on the bus if they so desire. Just let me know. I have to know these things ahead of time. And one last thing that I would like to mention is that we're always looking for volunteers, anybody that wants to help to promote this, give us some fresh ideas and this and that. And we're also looking for sponsors, people that might want to donate to the costs of putting this on. You know, there's always the advertisements and so forth, and there's the prizes, and we look for sponsors. And if anybody knows of anybody that wants to sponsor or anybody wants to donate toward that cause, we'll be very, very happy to accept those, and the address to send those to would be 23 Linden Street, Box 12, here in Berlin, and it would be addressed to the Berlin Senior Citizens. Yep, and I'm sure that you wouldn't mind if anybody wanted to give it through the Council on Aging.
Absolutely. So it's the Berlin Council on Aging, also here at the town offices, 23 Linden Street. And the mail just gets funneled up to us, you know, through our department mailbox. So either way, we'd be able to collect any donations.
Yeah, that'd be great.
So thank you, everybody, for your time. And as we said before, please feel free to reach out to Judy. And her cell phone number, again, is that 978-227-2664. Or you can reach out to us here at the council at 978-838-2750. And we hope to see you out there and participating for the Twinkle Tour. So thank you again, Miss Judy. Everybody have a happy early holidays.
Yes. Bye, everyone.
Bye, everyone.